How to make Cantonese white cut chicken. Blanch chicken in boiling water for 10 seconds. Take it out and wait for 10 seconds. Repeat twice. Cook chicken on low heat for 15 minutes. Rinse with iced water. Let it sit until cooling down. Cut it into pieces. Done and dusted. Out of this world.